Hello everyone, welcome back. Here I bring you a cabbage carrot toran recipe. It's mainly a side dish made out of cabbage and carrot. Let's jump on to the ingredients. Grated cabbage and carrot together, about 3 to 4 cups. 1 teaspoon each of mustard seeds and split urad dal. 2 sprigs of curry leaves. 2 dry red chilies. Salt as required. 1/4 cup of water. 2 tablespoons of coconut oil. For the coconut paste, 2 teaspoons of garlic cloves, 3 big green chilies, 1 cup grated coconut, 1/2 teaspoon each of turmeric powder and jeera. Heat the coconut oil in a wok, flutter the mustard seeds and add the urad dal as well. Along with this, saute the dry red chilies and curry leaves as well. Once the dal turns brown, we can add the cabbage and carrot. Once all the vegetables are in the wok, you can add the required salt. After that, give it a good mix so that the whole mixture is combined well. Add the 1/4 cup of water and close the wok with a lid. While this cooks, let's make the ground paste. Add 2 tablespoons of water as well along with the other ingredients. Now you don't need to grind it into a smooth paste, just a few seconds of grinding is more than enough. A coarse mixture is what is required, like this. After this is done, do keep a check on the vegetables as well. The cabbage and carrot are cooked about 75% of the way. You can saute it once again and make a space in the center like this and add the coconut mixture in there. Kind of like a bed that you're forming for the coconut mixture to cook on. Now cover the ground paste with the remaining of the cabbage and carrot and again close the wok with the lid so that the coconut mixture can get cooked. This will take about a minute or two only, and don't forget to keep the flame on medium flame only. Now once the coconut mixture is cooked, you can saute it along with the remaining veggies by combining it very well first. A few more minutes and after that the cabbage carrot toran will be ready. You can serve this side dish with rice as well as chapati. Hope you liked the video and will definitely give it a try. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not done already and do support. Take care. Bye-bye.